Namaste, my name is D. Rakesh Nakash, son of Vaipultam Nakash. My father is a national awardee. So I am a cherial painting artist. So basically these cherial paintings are traditional craft of from Telangana, Hyderabad. So these cherial paintings are used to narrate the stories in remote areas like Ramayana, Mahabharata, like these epical stories, and some community based stories are there. So these stories, we give the visual language to the oral stories, and we paint the stories on the Khadi cloth, and we give it to the storytellers. So those storytellers go to each and every village in rural areas. They narrate the stories to the villagers. So it's just like a movie as a drama. This art form is coming from 15th century in our local region. So basically these paintings are used to explain the stories of our religion. So now I am showing you how to draw the black lining in our cherial painting. In this painting we use only natural watercolors. Some of the colors are prepared from different type of stones and some leaves, some tree leaves like that. So if you are seeing, this is the work of the two women, rural women. They are grinding the atta in atta chakki. So this is our rural area, our women lifestyle. Here I am preparing. So this black color is prepared from the kerosene lamp soot. And if you are seeing this brush is also handmade brush. This is prepared from the squirrel tail. The brushes also we prepared for thin line. Our own handmade brushes are prepared. And if you are seeing, the background red color is the permanent for cherial painting. It's a landmark as cherial painting. Basically, why we are using the background red color is, in olden days when the people are reading the stories, because of the red color. The painting looks very attractive to the listeners while they are reading the stories. That's why we use the only background as a red color only. So to prepare like this one, this is the size of the 8x8 size painting. To prepare one painting, it will take almost 6 hours to complete one whole painting. So now I am showing you only the black lining only. Why? Because it will take a lot of time to show you complete each and every color. And these are watercolors now, so it will take some time to dry. See the woman finished just now. See how it looks. So I will show the black lining, black coloring also.
Thank you.
This one prepared in front of you only. So like this we do the black line work.